A Luzerne County man is arrested in connection with a burglary and assault at a Lackawanna County home. U.S. Marshals arrested 38-year-old Tyrone Lancaster today. He was arrested at about 7 this morning at a home on Master Street in Scranton after the Fugitive Task Force investigated the area. Lancaster was turned over to Moosic authorities. He's charged with crimes including burglary, aggravated assault, and weapons crimes. Police believe that he broke into a home on Burney Avenue in May.